I need you to do something for me.
Ethan.
Ethan.
Right. Time. We need to go down. Not that I want to go down. Oh wow, look how. Oh, yeah, not big at all, really, is it? Too many crickets. It's got to be the way out, surely. Ugh. That is the only way. Why am I not liking this? One little bit. Especially when I hear noises like that. And I've got new bullets. Use them just yet. Not if I can help.
He's waiting.
Alright. Great. Just dandy. Is that open again? Yes, okay. Thank you. Is that? Yes, it was. Are you hearing the music? Not happy with this. Stay calm. Stay calm. Just stay calm. It's all good. Chem fluid, we're liking chem fluid.
Thank you.
Wish they'd bugger off with that music. Bullets on you. Jeez. Now I'm running out of bullets. This is just not good. Give me some ammo, please. Handgun ammo. Totally freaking out right now. So, you just know there's going to be like one or two in there. Both up then, must do. Is that everything? 13 of these. Okay. Dead. Yikey, yikey, yikey. Okay. Anything else? Have I got any health? No. Shiger plums, shiger wiger. Okay. Let's hope we get a save point before. What the hell? Before we get anything bad, don't want to do this again. Thank you. Thank you. Right. Coin. Honestly. Cargo bay. Okay. Shut up, you silly girl. Just around there, yeah? Think. Sugar plum fairy doodles. Oh, we'll certainly take some of them. Keep going round then, yeah? So, tear away.
Ethan.
Ethan.
This is not good. This is so not good.
Ethan.
What the heck?
Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas. Or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn. She did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tanker in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... Oh, you're a different person after that.
Yeah, no
just
shit.
Like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her.
We kind of figured that one out already.
Ethan. free my family. Please.
Evelyn, stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. No. Mia! No!
And you've got nothing. Absolutely friggin' nothing on you. Are you kidding? The heck? Is that equipped? That would put you up there, I think. Yeah, cool.
Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
Yeah, talk big when you got no guns. Give me your weapon. Give me a weapon. Give me a weapon. Up there. Uh oh. Am I supposed to? Okay, what am I doing? Clearly can't go that way. Or can I? Uh oh. No, I'm assuming it's that way. This is not letting me back out. Okay. What am I missing? Ah, a hole is what I am missing. What's all my fault? Got nothing, well, got no bloody weapons, that don't make sense, does it? Oh, God. Okay, this does not look good. I don't want to. Don't want to. Because that's disgusting. Okay. This is not good. This is not good. So, we just follow this then. God, our pace stinks. Whoa! Hey, come back! disgusting. Absolutely disgusting. Okay. Whoa, what's this? Hang on. Okay. Salt mine. So we have handgun bullets, no handgun. Is that a helicopter?
Uh-huh. Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1, do you read?
This is Alpha 1, report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports using the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Right. I haven't got any coins. Whoa. I hope all my stuff is in here. I've taken Mia's things. Cool. This is good. This is very good. You can go away because I've never yet used you. I need you. Right. What have we got? What is this? Steroids. How many do I need? Three. Don't think I've got three. Oh, yes, I have. We'll have you. Indefinitely. I think we'll wait until the end then. Save. Yep. Save him. Okay. Okie dokie. Not looking forward to this at all. One little itsy bitsy witsy. Get up. okay, it's all good, it's all good, it's all good. Stay calm, it's all good. Gun, gun, gun. Reload. Yeah, just breathe. I'm not using my health just yet. You're still alive. Yeah? Yeah. That's another one. Come on. Where'd he go? Okay, that's a bit freaky. So, am I going up in the elevator then or what? I see you. Oh, I see you all. I see everybody. Can hear something. I am pipping my pants right now. Thank you. Pipping my pants. Go and save and restock and evaluate what I have and don't have and then start the dish.